but we're gonna go. Where is that thing? Oh, it's all the way back there. Okay. We're gonna get a game-breaking item. It's gonna be great.
Yes.
Gotta get up there. So it's gonna take a sec. So many enemies now. Life path. Yeah.
Yeah, what's up, Ron? This is the best N64 game. It's up there, man. It's definitely up there. Now, of course, the remaster is a whole nother thing. That's allowed to be a lot better. There, I can't. Do I go that way? I feel like that's also wrong. Turok 2, yeah, I mean, they're both made by Acclaim. Not as depressing. I don't know, this is pretty dark. There's definitely some acclaim action happening here. Dude, why am I so bad? Where do I go? Where we come from. You know about that? Maybe I was going the right way. All along. I had it right the first time. Oh yeah, how great is that side hop, man? It makes for some pretty crazy like speedrun strats. The side jump and the back jump. Wow! Come on.
Whoops.
After all that. See, I need to get up there. In the N64 one, you could like do this thing where you like rolled your way up there. I don't think you can do it anymore. Oh, this is definitely. I like this more than Ocarina. Do I have? Yes, I do. Okay. Dude, the swimming's actually really good in this game. On 64 though, the visibility's not good in the water. You have to like crank the brightness. There's like in-game brightness settings. But in the remaster, it's great. Not this time. Like, I think you can use the side jump here. Maybe not. I know you can just make that jump. But I suck. Good God. Please. Yeah, I mean, this is a very M-rated game. I think it was here all along. I just forgot this tunnel is at the end of that room. So annoying.
I am the Lord of Deadside.
Alright, so this item, this is gonna save me in a lot of spots. It's a shield. It protects you from projectiles, but it's powered by your, like, voodoo. You can't just like use it infinitely. Like, I can hold it and you can't hit me with the projectiles. It's awesome. And I still can't go this way. Because I still can't walk on lava. Here you go, Ron. Here's a death for you. Gonna see if we can accomplish some things here. Yeah, as you progress through the game, you get powers that give you more immunity to fire. Like after this temple, we were able to like grab onto like fiery things, and after the next one, we'll be able to walk on it. To this. Alright, maybe not. Let's start with this. Oh, we got one. Okay. We got one. We can just run back. That's cool. We're good. Oh yeah, because I forgot we're stronger now. That was pretty sick. Alright, we might. No, she's just about to die.
Shit.
Wait, did we get them all? Hell yeah. Alright. Yeah, this is definitely tough. So the remaster, they came out with a new like difficulty in game mode, and that's what I'm playing right now. It's much harder than the regular version. But I hadn't played it yet, so I wanted to check it out.
Got it.
When I got the remaster last year, they hadn't added some of these features yet, like the new game mode and some of these. They added like a boss character. Skip some of this. Like that. The whole game is the Shadow Temple, kinda. Yeah, some parkour. Yeah, this character, since he's also Valiant Comics, he's in the same like comic book universe as Turok.
Mm.
Yeah, I think there's like a big crossover in that universe, and they like team up at some point. Yellow ones are weaker. Yeah, this game mode, since the enemies do so much more damage and like have more health and have extra attacks and stuff, you really have to like actually learn how to like move around and stuff.
Got it.
Base game, you can just kind of like casually dodge stuff. All right. So we cleared that. Now back in that crazy room from earlier, there's one other. Oh, how? Can I back off of this? I've never tried this. Hell yeah. Yeah, see, like, we weren't able to grab onto fire and stuff like that before. You see my sweet tattoos on my arms. They're protected. And, like, that block over there, that, like, fiery block, we can push those. Yeah, after the next temple, we'll be able to walk on these, like, hot coals. Which will be huge. Have fun. Max's graduation, is that what the haircut's for? Those flamethrower attacks are also new to this difficulty. Oh, come on. Just give it to me. that's pretty much everything we were missing here that we're capable of getting. Yeah. We might be missing some Caddo. We could go to another live side soon. Enter the Temple of Procs. Oh, you could go to the next Fire Temple. That's right. Talk to Nettie for the casuals, for the people that don't know.
Nettie, I've found out how the Five reach this world, but when I cross over from the asylum, it's always daytime life side, and I'm going to need my powers as Shadow Man to truly kick their asses. Maybe I should just hang back and wait till nightfall, which ain't easy because the Five are after my blood.
No use hanging back, Mike. The prophecy's upon us, and with every hour, we're drawing closer to its terrible conclusion.
Well, if I can't use my shadow powers on the Five, we're screwed.
I have an idea. Your esteemed predecessor, Maxine St. James, once spoke to me of L'Eclipseur, the bringer of night. An ancient blade said to release the shadow into the world of men. This blade's hidden deep within the heart of Deadside. You already have two of its pieces. Bring me the last piece, and there may be a way to get you your shadow powers to fight the Five.
There we go. Wait, we can keep talking to her?
Okay, I got me two pieces of L'Eclipse.
Yeah, that's good, Mike. But I gotta have all three pieces to work that powerful Eclipse of Voodoo. Go get me the last piece.
Good thing I talked to her. All right, let's. We'll go to the. We'll start the next Fire Temple, and that'll probably be it. Just gotta get there now. Hey, man. People need their hints, you know. The exclamation marks, it tells you, the game gives you hints. So like, here, there's an accumulator I can still get. Here, it wants us to go to the next Fire Temple. It wants us to open up the sixth door that we haven't opened yet. Wants us to talk to Jaunty. Here, it wants us, we have a retractor, so it wants us to open another schism. Here we've gotten everything we can. If you're like missing a Dark Soul that you can technically get, it'll tell you. Yeah, it's even more hints. Which again, I'm not sure if you can turn off, but I feel like they should be off by default in this difficulty. But they're not. Oh yeah, I need to go that way. Oh, can I not? I can't stand here. Next patch, yeah. I'm sure people said that. There's just no way. No, like, you know, people weren't saying that. Yeah, I need to get this fire temple so I can start. Where the hell? So I can start traveling faster. Probably turn the hints off. Maybe not. Show hints off. There you go. I'm leaving it on because I'm curious. I haven't experienced hints on before. I've only ever played the game hints off.
This place is big. Goes on for miles. It's dangerous. Keep a time on his hands.
Yeah, these are all the big boy doors. 7, 8, 9. I think this is our fire temple.
Praise of the Gad, tattooed Trinity, drumming ineffable power burning through the flesh. My ebon body wrought with arcane designs, drawn by the Deadside's dragon breath, and treated by the talons of the terrible mother. Dread beauty brings them unto me. Palms to flame, souls to fire. Black blood song coursing through the dragon's searing veins.
That's the drums, the marteau. It's a good weapon. Poetic. He is a poet by trade. See those parries?
Got it.
How is anyone doing a deathless run of this?
Great.
Alright, the shield's great and all.
Ah.
Shield's gonna be awesome when I fight like the bosses. Like, can't do anything in here yet. Thanks, Auto Aim. Didn't even wait for me to like flip the switch. That's how I thought they operated. Fine. Is great. Oh my god, the ricochets are gonna kill me. Okay, so we did that. It's all just Caddo's stuff. This room is comically easy once you can just walk on the coals.
Yes. Annoying.
I get it. I think. Through this room. There's so many of them. Of them. And they're all gonna spawn when I do this.
Sister's awake.
I wanna kill, let me kill one of them. That's a tough one. Getting there with no health. Yeah, we'll come back here. That jump. I was just holding on hope.
Shit.
I was holding out. Hoping that I would get caught on the tiniest little texture there. Jump in the middle. No. I'm gonna get this damn jump. No way. I did all that without getting hit. I guess the other two are there for when you use the drums.
Not souls are mine.
Oh yeah. Just gonna get the dust. Shortcut. No.
Great.
Buttons. I remember. This is the correct path. I'm not even sure if this room like exists in this way. I just want my power. Just give
the
it.
Sister's away.
No.
Oh, yeah.
This is definitely it, so yay. We chose wisely. Hi, Lizzie. Nail. Whew. Hell yeah. Spend here. I don't think I want to stay on much longer. There's a lot more we can do in here. Hurt. What?
Dark souls are mine.
Hey, you've just been sleeping, haven't you? Got shot. Yeah, I think I'll just call it there. Alright. Kind of debating whether or not I should just die and go back to the beginning. But I want it. Oh. See, I don't think we'll play super long tonight. Try and clean up this temple. Maybe we'll go do some cleanup at the other fire temple. And then we'll see. Oh yeah, this freaking room. So so many switches. I swear she just disappeared. Oh no, ammo. That hurts. What? You used to be able to kind of skip. Yeah.
The Dark Souls are mine.
I don't really know what we gain from the one up there. There might be Caddos. Yeah, we'll just. We'll see. Nothing. All right, well, we haven't gone up here, so I guess we should go up here. Or have we? No, we haven't. Alright. Oh, this freaking room. I am not excited to do this room. Although that helps. What? Yeah, this is gonna be tough. Oh. No. Oh man, it's looking good for a sec. Yeah, dude, the ricochet's brutal. No, I got stuck. Get away from me. The magic pixel. Dude, there's still more. There's still more of them. That's crazy. I feel like we gotta load. Yeah, ricochets don't work in 3D space. Aw, oh, damn it. Don't hit me, ricochets.
Great.
All right, we got a little bit of health now. Really? Oh, that's when I hit the switch. Okay. One of the red ones. No. I think we can do this. No! Alright, so it's... Dude, she's peeking. Oh my god, I thought that was gonna hit me. Alright, so the one might be stuck in the ramp. Oh, yeah! Let's go! Oh, I'd rather be lucky than good. Although I was pretty happy with my strat to combat the ricochet. But that was funny. Let's just go all the way around. It's crazy that there's a no death game mode in this. We went there, we came from there, we're going there. All right. Whoa. Wait, is this where we came from? Damn it. We went there, so now we have to go there. All right. Hopefully it's a room of health. Oh, we gotta get through two? Damn it. Oh, we're back at the entrance.
Excellent.
All right, yes, I would very much like some health, so maybe we'll grab some of that before we go back, because there's another path we still haven't taken. That I can think of, at least. I'm sure there's more than that. Oh, man. I thought this was just gonna be a room. And we have nothing now.
Orthodox souls are mine.
So that's where you get the gad, the tattoo. Means this is one of the paths. Yeah.
The sister's awake.
Wow. I don't think we want to go here yet. Maybe when we have some health. It's very close to the entrance. That one has health.
Great.
No health. Because who needs health? Both? Was a fun little loop.
The sister's awake.
Just run through.
The sister's awake.
It's definitely a few in this room, but at least we have health. They don't all have to activate, do they? We got two. That was good. One switch. We got a few more sisters. One, two, maybe three more. It's so much easier when there's only like two of them. Well, and we have enough voodoo. All right.
Power of the dark souls. I embrace it.
Dude, the re-clears are not gonna be fun. Because we want all the Caddo, we're going to have to come back here with the... Actually, can we get it now? We can. We can get the drum, the marteau. This actually might be the move. Wait, what are we doing? Are we gonna walk through the traps like peasants? Idiots? Alright, I think this. No, it's the room. Yeah, we don't need it that bad, do we? Oh, man, I really thought I had that. Ah, oh, there's a lot. Yo, max health. Is there just one switch in here? It's gonna suck. Oh, actually, we might not be able to do anything. This might be Marteau only. I think it is. No, it can't be. There we go. Oh my god, it wants me to go all the way around. Killing me.
Sister's awake. Dark souls.
Oh, it turned me around. Oh, that was brutal. All right, we're... That sucked. I accidentally clicked the thumbstick. Move! Dude, it's coming for me. Holy crap. Alright. And this is the room I was thinking of. We don't need that. Actually, I guess we do if we want to go backwards. Oh, no, I guess not. All right. Do that. Where are these fireballs going? Health, love to see it. Ooh. Oh, come on. You know what? Wow, I actually don't want to get that. Anything? Alright, and this is the room where we like diverged. No. All right, we can. I'm trying to think of where to go now. I think one of those waterfall paths from the start, maybe. I guess we do want to go back to the. Oh. We do want to go back to the start so we can get the marteau. Dude, going this way sucks. That was like a lot of health. Probably should reload. Oh, forgot about this room. Lucky. We see the one over there, right? This is ricocheting, no joke. All this for a baton teleport? Okay. Oh, and it sends us to the start. Hell yeah. Dude, let's get that drumstick. Alright, so this weapon is pretty sick because it shoots off like multiple little like voodoo fire beams, and they have like homing properties. So it can actually be really good for fighting the sisters. I think they want me to use it here. But I want to save my voodoo power. All right, that was sick. Good, we can clear out a lot in here now. Still can't get that, but it is what it is. All right, first I do want to check. Calabash. Yeah, Calabash is 9. You can't get that for a long time. All right. So it's a fun little loop-de-loop there. I don't understand why I have that. Let's go backwards in this part, I guess. Yeah, obviously we want to get this out of the way now. If we come back later, we have to refight all the sisters in all of these rooms. And that'll suck. And the last one's on top. For the most part, the only things that are like gated behind these drums are Caddo. I don't know if there might be like one or two Dark Souls. But there's a lot of Caddo. No. Yeah, there's like a weird thing where if you like move at the right time, it won't freeze you in place when you do this. Hell yeah, another 100. We're getting strong now. Climbing all the way. See, aren't we glad we saved it for later? Gotta check out this way. Is that just the way? No. What? Did we just see this in Peace Out earlier? We did. I forgot about that. All right, we'll test out the marteau. Yeah, this weapon owns. It just uses a lot of voodoo. Let's refuel. Well, I probably we don't need it if we're only fighting like one. It becomes very useful when you're fighting several. But like one or two. Alright, I think we go refuel now. Alright. Looks like we might get a bunch. When do they break out? How close do I get? All the way. Dude, it owns. So good. Oh, I'm glad it's as good as I remember. But yeah, it really like sucks up the voodoo power. Oh, I didn't need double health. Oh, is that all that was here? Dang. Dude. It just keeps going. Good thing I was ducking. Oh, we need voodoo power. We need it. Crap. Yeah, I remember we just ran through this room too.
Great.
Thank you. same with these flame, these like flame doors. Those are almost only Caddo as well. No Dark Souls. I don't know if the last part of the asylum is quite the way it was originally, but it was really dark in some spots, and yet you could use that, the torch, the flambeau, to like light your way. All right, so we did all that. Is there really no, like, lava to swim in here? Be a little surprising. Oh, they're up high. So yeah, our goal is to 100% this, so that if we play new game plus, we'll have all the power-ups and everything. And if we ever want to try new game minus. That room got better. This room's still dumb. Oh, come on. Am I not close enough? Yep, that room's still dumb. See, 38 out of 42. 12 out of 13. Yeah, we've really like almost cleared the temple, which is awesome. That'd be a big win. Yeah, it might just be one more of these Marteau like caches. with four Caddo. Now, I'm not sure about the last soul, but we can figure that out. Oh, it's Calabash. Probably, I think Calabash. We did not. Sick. Yeah! No! We're missing one! Crap! That's the worst. Oh, dude. We're missing one. Oh, no. Dude, I don't know where that one is. Oh, this sucks. Crap. Dude, Yoga Flame got me. Like, it's not on the ground, right? Hopefully that's at the Calabash, too. I mean, I guess you just never know. Can it be on the ground here, please? Bank on Calabash. Yeah, this one we did. Alright, I think last place will be to our right up here. Nothing down here. I don't think there was anything up there. There's nothing there. We'll try it. We'll wake up another sister. No, nothing there. Yeah, we have to hope. We have to hope. That's it. Otherwise, it's re-clears. Yep. Kill me.
Shit.
We just gotta hope it's right there. Unless it was back here somewhere. I don't think we missed anything here. Missing one and one. That hurts. We could go back here. I think we should just wait.